Hi, it's Rebecca. Why would you want to develop your superpowers? There are a gazillion reasons. Why would you want to be stuck in the three-dimensional world with just your five senses to rely on for information? Well, that is kind of a numbing, boring, frustrating, unappealing to me way to live, because it doesn't get you very far. We all use our intuition, whether we know it or not. But when you're very conscious of the fact that you do have these God-given powers like intuition, spiritual sense, discernment, the ability to visualize and manifest, the ability to take control of your health by thinking the right thoughts without worrying about bad things that can happen to you all the time. Using your intuition is a powerful, powerful tool, and there's never been a better time to use it than right now in these times that we're living in. I really believe this is what the Great Awakening is all about. We are being forced, whether we like it or not, to go within, to rely on our inner powers, our ability to see through things, our ability to find inner peace no matter what's happening in the outer world. This is the perfect time to practice. And I will be giving a seminar in September. You know, I've trained a few thousand people in the work of Jose Silva. I think about 8 million people have been trained since he brought that teaching in many years ago. And it's powerful, because the only way you can really become in control of your mind is to automatically go within, down to that alpha level of consciousness, in order to find peace, solve problems, even have magical things happen when you need them to. Because once you start plugging into your inner power, you begin to realize that you have dominion. You are sovereign. You came here for a purpose. You can ask questions and get answers. I'm going to teach you a wonderful technique called the mental video technique, and how you can use it when you go to sleep at night to solve problems and talk to your higher self. I do it all the time. And it's wonderful to know that there is a way to get guidance all the time. You are part of divine consciousness. You are not a mistake. You are not an accident. You came here on a mission. And once you understand more clearly what the theme of your life is and what your mission is, things start to line up in a very different way. And it makes life a lot more rewarding. I hope you'll join me. I'm going to put the link down below so you can sign up for the workshop. It's in September.